Now, Zlatan, you are one of the greatest footballers in the world, nominated for MVP of your league. It's safe to say you're a confident man. Would you say that?
I am Zlatan.
Well, we thought we would test just how multi-talented you are and set up a few challenges in what we're calling Can Zlatan. So, Can Zlatan name three Kardashians?
Kim, Khloe, and Kendall.
Yes, you're absolutely right. Zlatan can name three Kardashians. So this next one could really help us out around the place because we've had this jar of pickles since we started the show and it's been in the fridge and no one has been able to open this jar of pickles. The question is, can Zlatan open this jar of pickles?
I feel you should have let me have a go first.
Well, that's embarrassing because I genuinely couldn't open that jar of pickles. So, but look at the size of your hands. Look, put your hands up against mine. I mean, that is ridiculous. That's ridiculous. Okay. Here's one. Can Zlatan floss?
Yes.
The dance? The floss?
Yeah.
You can't floss. No way.
Come on, let's go.
No way. Hang on. Show me again. Show me how to do it.
Okay, let's do it.
Hang on. Give us the music. Okay,
ready?
Go on. Yeah.
Up.
Hang on. Up. Show me quick. Go. Show us the music. Go.
My kids will not be happy because they will say I'm very lousy at it. So.
Now, Rosamund, you can come in on this one if you want, if you would like to. But I completely understand if you'd like to sit it out. Can Zlatan Ibrahimovic say Zlatan Ibrahimovic with a mouthful of marshmallows?
Oh, I'll have a go at that. I love marshmallows.
Okay. So.
How many do we have to have?
Well, it's got to be a mouthful.
Uh-huh.
But I'm right then. I think a minimum of four.
Four?
Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Then you go. Okay. Zlatan
Ibrahimovic.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Bum bum. Bum bum.